Anyways, I'm going to explain what we're going to be doing here before this whole thing signs up. I will go on voice chat very soon with in the game, but I want to start off with this character is obviously going to be Southern, because we're cowboys and all that, and cowgirls. Obviously, I can't do a female voice just yet, so that's going to be a little of an issue, but we're going to do like that. But here's the problem. Mash refill. Anyways, so yeah, the one problem I have is the character is not the right character name. This is Justice instead of Sarah, which is a slight problem. We will temperature fair. Slightly underweight. Weird. Okay, hostility. I don't think I can change the name. So we might have to go with Justice at the moment. Okay, I guess that's gonna be our character name. Now I just gotta put on voice chat to start being in character a lot more. Output is headphones. Without microphone. I don't think that really matters. Anyways, I don't know why that's an option. Okay. Oh boy, here we go. This is how we're gonna start. Okay, so first I'm gonna start off my intro real quick. Hello everybody, this is Jessica4 and Jason, and welcome to Red Dead Redemption 2. I have played the original two games, because it actually did have two versions of that game. Red Dead Redemption, and I think Red Dead Redemption? And the dog's barking, we'll worry about that later. Okay. What's the voice I'm gonna give her? Okay, we got this. Oh my god, Astra, shut up! Okay, we're gonna get a drink first, so before I do this, because my throat is actually starting to hurt a little. And the dog is being really annoying, if you can actually hear him. Well, the good news is it's the barking that you hear, not the fan, I think. I think you hear for a little bit, but not too much. Okay. Also, happy Pride Month, everyone. Except for me. Oh, we got an itchy face. That's not what I meant to do. Okay, how about we just sit down for a second? Okay, obviously I want to be Southern. So, howdy, y'all, or something like that. I'll probably have to work. I think this is how it's gonna have to be for a minute. Let's just do it now. I wish I could do a girl voice, but I can't at the moment. I haven't done any voice training. So this is the best we're gonna get. Okay, now we gotta go into actual character here. Midnight, you bitch! I don't know. I don't know how aggressive I'm gonna get. Okay. We gotta go hunting now, y'all. How you doing, Crit? I actually don't know your name. Yeah, bitch. Ah, I can order supplies again. Yes, sorry. Where's my goddamn lantern. There it is. I must have good Australian at 1 or 2 points, because for some reason my Southern and Australian are the same. Just gotta wait. Woof woof. Hello, Max. Can I pet you? Oh, you are wet. Come here, boy. You are soaking wet. Good boy. Anyways, I gotta go do a little bit of shit over here. I gotta wait until that order comes in. I think it takes 10 minutes roughly. So we can go a little bit of hunting at the moment. I'm gonna get my lantern out because I can't see a thing. I'm slowly losing the accent. I'm going more into the accent. I sound like a fucking weirdo. Am I even watching this? No, okay. We're gonna try to keep the character as long as I can. This voice is gonna get really annoying real quick. Cause this is my normal voice. Now I sound like one of those asshole men that are like trying to... What the fuck was that? Did I kill that? Well, I did now. That piece of shit scared me. Come with me, you whore. Come here, you little shit. Come with me back to the camp. Honestly, that scared the absolute shit out of me. I wasn't expecting it to scare me. Scared me right out of character. How the fuck do I get out of here? Oh, we just dropped down like that. Here you go, Midnight. Here's some food for ya. So it takes about 10 minutes here for it to show up. Okay, I gotta stop doing the voice for a little bit. I'm gonna go relax my voice for a bit.
Look out! Supplies are starting to run low, just so you know. I'll take whatever I can get. Yeah, anything's better than nothing. Gonna be out of supplies before too long.
I know my horses, and this is a good one. Welcome.
You want to raise your game here, friend, try placing them bullets real careful. One bullet to the vitals worth 100 anyplace else. It's a knack. More you hunt, more you get a sense for it. A lot of folk coming by with these lately. Seems everyone with a rifle been hunting these of late.
Ah!